budget. Any available psychos, killers, maimers, and murderers that are not yet in the old mansion? Hurry up, you fools, before I feed you to the man himself! Open for any flying rodents during your duties. I hear the asylum suffers from infestations from time to time. Joker. out of the decor, and I hope it helps you all become more productive in our task of taking over.
Well, look who it is.
Yeah, big bad Batman. Come on, tough guy. Come and get us.
Oh, look at him. Stuck out there. Ain't you got a cat to rescue from a tree or something?
That's right. Go on, get lost. We're in control. Joker will finish you off.
I can't believe Batman just left.
Yeah, the stinking coward limped off, cape between his legs. If he tried to come through, I'd take him on. He wouldn't stand a chance.
Yeah, me too. I'd rip his head off and give it to Joker for a paperweight.
Always sucking up to the boss.
What's that supposed to mean?
You heard me. Huh?
My family's killer stood in front of me. Years of therapy have deemed him sane. I was proud to see him walk free. In exchange for his liberty, the state required only a signature. He talked about wanting to walk in a park, how he longed to feel fresh air on his face. And then he took my father's fountain pen and killed my secretary. As he was subdued, he screamed out, pleading for forgiveness, for pity. But I had none. I watched as guards beat him to a stain on the floor.
She's not talking. She's in the documents somewhere in the hand. losing her tongue. But in the meantime, search every cook and granny. There's a prize for whoever finds them.
I need to find those notes before Joker does.
Hurry up and find them.
Prize, huh? Last prize you gave out cost my buddy his legs. Joker was laughing for hours.
Shut up! Just keep looking! It's not here! Where is it? Shut up! Just keep looking!
Someone help Bat Baby up off the floor.
Joker here with a little update for you all. First, the good news. We have Dr. Young. Bad news. She's not talking. She's hidden a document somewhere in the mansion. I want it found. I've got a plan or six to loosen her tongue. But in the meantime, search every cook and granny. Surprise for whoever finds them.
I'd like to thank my fans for their undying support and the people of Gotham, who I'll be seeing
Joker here with a little update for you. First, the good news. I'm not the Joker. Bad news. She's not so. She's in the document somewhere in the mansion. I got a plan on six to loosen her tongue. In the meantime,
find those notes before Joker does.
Dr. Murphy. He appears to have suffered a breakdown of sorts. I believe it was brought about after the loss of his wife and child. As yet, the patient has been unable to speak. Continued observation shows little mental activity. It's as if the shock of what he saw triggered his mental collapse.
There's someone in here! Yes, we found him! Break down the door!
Dr. Selby, as ever, it is difficult to continue my research under such conditions.
Step away from Dr. Cole! Now! Get down on the ground!
We found him. Someone get a medic. God, what's he done to him?
I don't know. She could be anywhere.
You're not getting out of here, you know.
Yeah?
Well, you're going down.
Shut up. We've got this whole building locked down.
You really think so?
Oh, yeah? Wanna think again? Look behind you.
What's that collar do? Why is it making that noise?
It's the suicide collar, but it sounds weird.
Suicide collar?
Well, they've got some other name, but, well, we just use them to monitor patients' heartbeats. If it drops too low, the alarm goes off and a crash team rushes in.
And so does my crew, if you trigger one. How do you like them apples, bats? Standing around in the... let's see... the West Wing. They'd be there now if they weren't busy knocking a little sense into Cash. I'll tell you what, I won't spoil the surprise and let them know you're coming.
Cash is in the next room. Sounds like he's taking a beating. You better help him.
I'll take care of it. You stay here.
Batman, is the records room safe? Batman, is the records room safe?
Still breathing. Zaz never leaves anyone alive. We're staying here then?
We just stay here and keep a lookout for the bat, or Zaz, or whatever else did this.
I don't like this.
I don't like it any more than you do.
So what, we just wait here?
The boss wants us here, so we stay here.
I don't like this.
It's the Enigma Show! What does a bird need in the rain? Our records show that a strange transfer request was made in this room.
Why? Get Joker on the radio. Tell him he's not talking.
Tell us where the bitch went.
Tell us, or we'll cut off your other hand. I'm not talking.
Sure you will. Harley Quinn is on her way up here soon. She knows ways to loosen your tongue.
And you don't want to find out how she does.
She can do her work. I ain't talking. Period. Just cut me loose.
That guard's gonna pay for taking my stuff when I got transferred here.
Ba-boom! Another one bites the dust.
You heard the boss. I'll watch your back. Wants to protect an old room full of books anyway.
Are you blind? Look down on the ground! There's something down there, and I don't like it!
You heard the boss! You're on your own, man. I'm looking out for me!